I want to tell you about a really fun experience that I had. It was pretty out there and pretty crazy and wicked fun, and I just would love, love to see you have the same experience that I did. It's called Dude for a Day. And what you do is you and a bunch of other women, you have a day long where you find your inner male character. There's a professional makeup artist who will give you all the kinds of help you need to masculinize yourself, and a professional photographer, and just fun little games that make you find who your dude is. Just finding that part, a part that resides in all of us, you know, the sort of yin to the yang. You know, we all, if we're female, we have an inner male. If you're a male, you have an inner female. I mean, and letting that emerge and come out is just so funny. It is incredibly fun. And I just love to see you participate in that. I want to see your inner dude, Dina. Who is he? Is he hip hop? Is he rock and roll? Is he Bay Street high roller? Who is your inner dude? I could go on all day about it, about how much fun the experience was. But rather than talk all day, I'm going to show you a little something. I'm going to give you a little sneak peek. Got someone to introduce you to. So just hang tight.
Nice to meet you. I'm Donnie the Crow. Sorry for keeping you waiting. I have a habit of doing that. Making the ladies wait and all. That's a big thing. Listen, you're a pretty cool chick. Kind of my ideal lady. You're a cross between Sheryl Crow and Shakira. It's perfect. But, man, I'm so down with you. I'd love to see you as a dude, man. I'd love to hang with you as a dude. I think it'd be really, I think it'd be cool. Come on out and do dude for a day and just dude it up, man. Let's just do this. If you want, it's cool. Give it a try. It's like Gandhi always said, be who you are, even if it's someone else. Peace.